That's the wrong shot. Oh. Wow, look at all this cool Japanese stuff. Ooh, I like the Pokemon. Can we get something?
Well, I do have a credit card.
Really?
Yeah, but I think I left it in the suitcase.
Well, go get it. The suitcase is all the way over at our hotel. Then go get it! I will need this Pokemon! Do you even know what Pokemon that is? It's Vaporeon! It's Vaporeon! Ah!
You guys, it doesn't matter how you pronounce it.
I called that the Vaporeon first.
Hey!
You know what? I'm going to buy it first.
Like, you're even fast enough to talk! You would like to buy this Vaporeon?
Yes, I would.
Okay, that will be like 50 bucks, but in like Japanese way, it's like 5 yen.
I'm going to like spend the 5 yen.
Isn't like 5 yen like only 5 cents in America? Something like that. Wouldn't it just be 50 yen? Isn't it?
I don't care.
Alright, you just bought that Vaporeon. Little girl, hand it over. Never!
Hey! She had it in her hands. That snail wasn't even over there.
Don't call me a snail.
Yeah, like that even would work.
Come on, take it! They just stole!
Excuse us!
Sheesh!
Sorry, but they just stole my favorite store!
Yeah! Like, you like totally rock dancing!
Bye, thanks!
Oh, sorry!
Sheesh! Siri!
Out of my way!
Ah!
We're gonna be checking out today. Gotta get to the airport. Sorry, bye!
What?
Oh, sorry. There's no time to say sorry. I gotta go. No, really. I had to ask you something. What? Well, ever since you got here, I had a big crush on you.
Really, on me?
Well, that's flattering. Can I go to, wherever you're coming from with you? Yeah, of course. Come on! Guys, put that thing in the back. We have to get going.
Let's get ready for blast off. Oopsies.
Alright, I'm ready.